As the son of a sailor, I went out on the sea for adventure, expanding the view of the captain and crew like a man just released from indenture. As a dreamer of dreams and a traveling man, I have chalked up many a mile, read dozens of books about heroes and crooks, and I learned much both of their styles. Son of a son, son of a son, son of a son of a sailor, son of a gun, load the last ton, one step ahead of the jailer. Now way in the near future, southeast of disorder, you can shake the hand of the mangled man as he greets you at the border. And the lady, she hails from Trinidad, island of the spices, salt for your meat and cinnamon sweet, and the rum is for all your good vices. Haul the sheet in as we ride on the wind that our forefathers harnessed before us. Hear the bells ring as the tide rigging sings, it's the son of a gun of a chorus. I can't fathom, my friends, if I knew I might toss out my anchor. So I'll cruise along, always searching for songs, not a lawyer, a thief, or a banker. But son of a son, son of a son, son of a sailor, son of a gun, load the last ton, one step ahead of the jailer. I'm just a son of a son, son of a son, son of a sailor. The sea's in my veins, my tradition remains, I'm just glad I don't live in a trailer. at Paris and I'm home red wine. I wish I could jump on a plane. And so many nights I just dream of the ocean. God, I wish it was sailing again. Oh, yesterdays are over my shoulder, so I can't look back for too long. There's just too much to see waiting. Some of us sailors call her home. She's big and she's strong and she's mighty. Some of us sailors call her our own. Yes, that's the reason why I treat her like a lady. Just treat her like a lady. I don't like the sound of the ground moving round, or wind spinning out of control. California earthquakes only seem to make me shake, rattle, and roll. I've been too long on the mainland. Hotels, rental cars, and home. Time to cast them aside. Catch the very next tide and go back where I belong. Some of us sailors call her home. She's big and she's strong and she's mighty. Some of us sailors call her our home. Guess that's the reason why I treat her like a great whales travel the wrong line, dodging those deadly harpoons, spawning their young as their ancestors done in the depths of her hidden lagoon. There are times I find myself with them, and times I feel as they do. We're on a similar course, it's just a different source, but I'm in danger of extinction too. Some of us sailors call her home. She's big and she's strong and she's mighty. Some of us sailors call her our own. Guess that's the reason why I treat her like a
25,600 minutes, 525,000 moments, oh dear. 525,600 minutes, how do you measure a year? In daylights, in sunsets, in midnights, in cups of coffee, in inches, in miles, in laughter, in strife. In 525,600 minutes, how do you measure a year in the life? How about love?
In bridges he burned, or the way that she died.